time with my honeybees, well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
What makes something like me? I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the right of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the world, but kindred spirits. Fortunately, I brutalized. I've awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
Frankenstein flowers, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination, but it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No, their little fingers were right there. Next to mine.
of this orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children are the future of Rapture.
His lights. Look, I'll kill your first.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with Harold. He, the Toluca, in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. And there was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, get away from me! I can see the atom oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face. Dirty clothes. Dead glow in her eye. I feel like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
Ladies prefer the athletic man? Why stay on the sidelines? With the new Smart Boost sliding glass, it can turn you into the jock you've always wanted to be. Come and visit us at the Med Pass for a free 2-hour trial. You'll appreciate the difference. She will too.
Mm-hmm. that.